Learn what Azure Resource Manager templates are and how to use them in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. You can use ARM templates or Azure Resource Manager templates to describe your infrastructure and deploy it. Let's take a look at how that works. Here in the Azure portal, I'll start by creating a new web app. Here we are, and I'll fill in a name as usual. But now I click on Automation Options instead of Create. This will open up the ARM template that's actually behind the creation of this web app. It's a description of the web app in JSON. And here you can see the resources that this script will create: a web app and also an application insights. All right, let's click Deploy. Because now, from here, I can choose to edit the ARM template. And let's do that. I want to change this template so that it has pre-filled application settings. This might be useful if I want a template that always deploys a web app with the same app settings. To do that, I'll change these lines. Now they have static values. All right. I'll save this template. And next, I need to complete this form. First, I'll pick an existing resource group. And I'll put in the hosting environment, which I want to be Windows in this case. Finally, I have to read the agreement and accept it. And that's it. Now, when I click Purchase, the ARM template will be deployed. This can take a minute, so I'll skip ahead to when it is done. This is the web app that has just been deployed based on the ARM template. It's a regular web app, like we expect. Let's see if the application settings are there. And there they are, all of the settings that we put in the template. You might want the values to these settings to be dynamic, so let's create a template that does that. I'll start by searching for templates. Here we go. This is the place where we can manage our ARM templates. Let's create a new one. I'll put in a name for it. And I have to type in a description as well. Okay. Now for the template. I have something prepared that I'll just paste in. And let me maximize the blade so that it's easier to read. This template deploys a web app, and it has parameters for the application settings as you can see here. We use these parameters further down the template, here. So instead of the static values, I now use the parameter values. Okay, let's add it. And here we go. Now let's go to the template, and from here I can deploy it. So I'll click here. And again, I have to complete the form. I'll pick an existing resource group. And next, I type in a name. And a name for the app service plan. And here, I need to enter values for the application settings, because they are filled with parameters now. They are dynamic now. I'll leave the pricing tier as is. And again, I must accept the agreement. And that's it. The ARM template is now deploying the web app. I'll skip ahead to when it is finished. And here we go. This is the web app. So let's check if the application settings are correct. And yes, here they are, with the values that I've put in. ARM templates are a great way to automate your deployments and increase speed and quality in the process. And they are very easy to use. There is even an ARM template library website, which contains lots of templates for many scenarios. You can use a lot of them as they are, or you can customize them to your needs.